For a quad stretch, we're going to come down to our mat, and we're actually going to lay on our backs here. One leg's going to be flat, while the other one's going to be bent, and you're going to pull it towards your chest. Really stretch that quad, trying to keep that opposite leg flat on the mat. We're going to hold for about 30 seconds, and then we'll switch and repeat if needed.